Hi fashionistas, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, you are most definitely welcome. Guys, this particular style is Ankara skirt and blouse. Don't worry, you'll see the full length of this particular skirt. Yeah, this is a full length with the blouse. You guys know this, I think they call this better peplon. What kind of step, about 4 or 5 steps of the blouse. I love everything. I also love the fact they use a lemon net in the sleeve area. This particular one, of course, is Ghana style, very simple. I love the lemon and purple combination. This one is off shoulder. You can as well cover the chest area if you want. You can as well go ahead and use all these nets that is trending now, or use lace, whatever thing you're comfortable, how you want it, no problem. This one, of course, you're seeing that the shoulder area from the chest to the shoulder, that Ankara cut, the design, that style is very beautiful. Even this one too is skirt and blouse. I love everything about this blouse and the print. Remember, the first style is the same print, but still skirt and blouse, different styles. This particular one too, guys, look at the blouse, it's so beautiful. The way they cut the Ankara to design the blouse is so beautiful, and the black lace combination. You guys should just watch this video to the end. If you're a lover of Ankara skirt and blouse, guys, styles, both Ashubi styles, please do watch this video to the end, because I have a lot for you. Anyways, before you continue, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be the very first person to get notified each time I upload feature videos. For those of you who have been following this channel from day one, you guys know I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily, and this channel is all about promoting African clothes. It's all about showcasing styles you can design with lace and other fabrics. Kings and queens, after turning on your post notification bell, you see that three option. If that is, if you want to get notification in all of my video, please touch all, not personalized, not none. See you all in my next video. Bye for now.